We're learning more about the eight people who want to be the next chief of police for the city of Des Moines.
The current chief, Dana Wingert, announced that he's retiring after more than 30 years with the department. KCCI's Ethan Humble shows us the new faces hoping to take his place.
Ben, Stacy, the Civil Service Commission released the certified list of eight candidates for the job. These four are currently serving within DMPD, but the other four have spent decades with departments out of Iowa. That includes Major Marcus Kennard Bing with the Harris County Sheriff's Office in Texas. He's been at the office for 33 years, currently serving on the department's Homeland Security Bureau. James Smith is the chief of police at the Lawton Police Department in Oklahoma. He has spent 30 years in law enforcement and is a retired Army colonel. Joshua Wallace is a commander at the Chicago Police Department. He has served there for over 20 years, spending time in the Bureau of Patrol, Central Investigations, and the Narcotics Division. Ronald Walsh resigned as the commissioner for the Long Beach Police Department in New York back in January. He has nearly 30 years of law enforcement experience. I spoke with the former Des Moines Police Chief Bill Mulder, who tells me the city will be looking for a candidate who adds something to the department.
Are these people bringing something that, yeah, we really need this in Des Moines? Are they knowledgeable, or do they come across right? Do they can they express themselves? They need to see that in interviews. And okay, yeah, I can accept these people.